Right. What is your relationship to Jacqueline? In other words, you are Jacqueline.
It's gonna be so cool.
If you see.
How are you related to Jacqueline?
Who's the fastest? Looking for you. We have a race earlier. We lost.
So you don't even have that time.
Lucky. We're on the race soon.
Okay. Number one, thank you. And what is your marital status? Are you married, widowed, divorced, separated, or never married? Yes. Okay, thank you.
Aren't you serious?
And what is your spouse's name? Would that be Manuel?
Oh, that's so painful. Turn around, turn around.
Why are we reading a book again?
Does Sosimo live here? Yes. Okay, thank you. What is Sosimo's relationship to Jacqueline? In other words, Sosimo is Jacqueline's number. Thank you so much. Does Jacqueline have any other parent figures or guardians who live here? Thank you. Does Jacqueline
have another parent? Dark Ellie! Everyone won! Okay, let's just go get to the side. Let's go.
She has, or you are confident she has not.
She's never smoked.
Okay, so that would be, you don't think she has, or are you confident she has not?
I didn't say never smoked.
Okay, thank you. The next few questions ask about the rules of using tobacco inside of your home. Please think about everyone who might be in your home, including children, adults, visitors. Yes.
Oh, the car's falling apart. I turn the dark zones out there. Oh, I'm about to fall out. I'm about to fall out. Get the fist. Get the fist. Oh, I'm out. You suck at stuff to get in. Only got 3 seconds.
It is not allowed.
We're not gonna do it. Get in the damn car! Get in my damn car, mammy! Get in the damn car! That's it! For the car. That's it. This is long. And go! Oh no!
I would be a savage.
Why is it not allowed anywhere or any time inside my house? Smokeless tobacco. Which statement best describes the rules about using these products inside your home? Please look at the list and would you say it is not allowed anywhere or inside my home? It is allowed in some places or at some time inside my home. It is allowed anywhere, anytime inside my home. Okay, thank you so much. Okay. Do you think tobacco products or electronic nicotine products such as an e-cigarette might be available to Jacqueline in your house? Thank you. The next series of questions ask about Jacqueline's health.
What are you doing with this stuff?
In general, would you say Jacqueline's overall health is excellent? Very good, good,
terrible. Disgusting. For both boys.
How tall is Jacqueline without shoes? You can answer in feet, in inches, or meters. How tall is she?
Oh, hey, dude. What happened to the spin trap? Nothing.
Yes.
What do you mean by nothing? I'm ready to always. Why does your voice sound like a... Number five.
I got five feet.
Your voice has changed. Yeah, I know. Your voice has changed. Red. Move out the way.
And how much does she weigh without shoes or clothes?
Let's see about Chica. Chica, answer me. Chica, answer me. You got the way, Freddy. Oh, stop.
118?
Chica, answer me.
Oh my god, I wish. Okay.
Hey, dude.
The next question is about the limitations caused by long-term physical, mental, emotional illnesses. Do not include conditions such as broken bones or cold. Does Jacqueline have serious difficulty walking or climbing stairs? Does Jacqueline have difficulty dressing?
Why is it changing colors, damn it?
Thank you. Is Jacqueline blind or does she have serious difficulty seeing even when wearing shoes? Thank you. Is Jacqueline deaf or does she have serious difficulty hearing? Thank you. Because of physical, mental, or emotional conditions, does Jacqueline have serious difficulty concentrating, remembering, or making decisions?
What do you mean? Oh, I'm gonna get out of this timeline!
Does she have difficulty concentrating or remembering making decisions?
I hold a time travel card!
Has Jacqueline ever been told by a doctor, a nurse, or health professional that she has high blood pressure?
The next one is not gonna be about smokes. Let's go. The regular world.
Has Jacqueline ever been told by a doctor, nurse, or other health professional that she has high cholesterol? Thank you. Has Jacqueline ever been told by a doctor, nurse, or health professional that she has asthma?
Yeah, that's right.
In the past 12 months, has Jacqueline ever been told by a doctor?
Don't freak out. Yes. Okay. Let's go. Time for da 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 da
da
da da
da da da da da da da. In the past 12 months, has Jacqueline ever been told by a doctor or dentist or other health professional that she has dental issues, cavities, gum disease, or dental things?
Yeah.
Braces? Okay.
Come on.
Has Jacqueline ever been told by a doctor or health professional that she has diabetes, sugar diabetes, high blood sugar, or borderline diabetes?
They get crazy.
Has Jacqueline ever been told by a doctor, therapist, or mental health professional that she had schizophrenia,
schizoaffective
disorder, or psychosis?
Stay here. Oh, let's call my phone. You're here, Chica?
Yeah.
What are you? Everyone's smoking cigarettes.
What the heck are you talking about?
Cigarettes!
You know, I have it yet.
No sé, así como me lo dio, yo lo agarré.
I'm gonna smoke more.
I'm gonna smoke more, Timmy. Oh, I want time to go back to my world, find my own house. It's been 10 minutes and my calendar still can't find it. Going the way, what is that, my world?
5 hours
later. What's wrong with my phone? What? Beep. I'm quitting. Let's get the car. Go blue! Silver pile of blue! No, 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 push it doesn't mean I can win. I'm breaking the fourth floor. Where am I going to break the fourth floor? It should stop there now.
Were any of Jacqueline's closer biological blood relatives ever told by a health professional that they have high cholesterol? Thank you. Have any of Jacqueline's closer biological blood relatives used tobacco?
Yeah,
by this
I want
we
to
mean
drink.
E-cigarette or other electronic nicotine products.
What is wrong with the drinking?
Cigars, pipes, hookahs,
smokes,
or other spices, smokeless tobacco such as this.
Five? Hours.
Thank you. Have any of Jacqueline's closer biological blood relatives been an alcoholic or problem drinker? By this we mean a person whose drinking causes problem with their physical, emotional health, family, friends, school, work, or the police.
That's what I think.
Thank you. Have any of Jacqueline's closer biological blood relatives had a problem with drugs?
And
by this we mean a person whose drugs causes
minutes.
Them problems with the physical, emotional,
it's okay. Now it's 11 minutes and 47 minutes.
The next few questions have gotten you in your household.
54 seconds. What am I gonna do? I'm stuck in this world. Yes. What can I do? I'm stuck. God, why aren't you helping me? Huh? You're the savior of all time. You're supposed to help us. What am I gonna do? I just calm down. Watch on TV. Yeah, let's see that. Hey, kids. The FNAF boys. I'm still paying for what? Hey, kids. Welcome to Follow Me Fellas Repeat, so the third movie comes to life.
Alexa, come here. Then we'll get to eat pizza together. We get to eat pizza together.
All right, my kids, answer my call and you'll get to the Mary's of Pirates.
Hey, guys, come to Mary's of Pirates and we're going to have a rock show.
This is worse than Chucky. Jeez. It's been 30 minutes. Jeez, what's in my
house? Do you speak another language at home? Other than English? And what language? Thank you. What is the highest grade that you've ever
completed?
But
wait, it's been like 10 hours. And 30 minutes or something.
Go to all these crazy dimensions. When they hunt you.
Who cares? Answer back. I'm scared.
Number one, thank you.
Come on.
And what's the highest grade scored that? So.
I'm just scared that
name
ended.
Oh. Okay, thank you very much. Please look at this list. Which of the following categories best describe your total household income in the past 12 months?
I'm starting to scare this question. What would you rather, smoke or drink? Tell me in the comments below.